Wait here.
Thank you.
Senator, what was that complex? Who were those people? What the hell is going on here?
The complex is owned by Armstech Inc., along with everything else in this region.
What's Armstech doing here?
Duska-san has been the neural center of Armstech's activities for years now. The Azerian government is paid handsomely to turn a blind eye to all activities. This is a deserted region, perfect for testing new weapons.
Like a Metal Gear. How many others are there? Where are they being assembled?
You'll find the answers you're looking for there, in Eldridge.
Eldridge?
Yes, that's where my work was taking place. That's where my life took an unexpected turn. Follow me. There's something I'd like you to see.
Mission just got a hell of a lot more complicated, Chief.
Yeah.
The blitzkrieg by this overnight nation must have something to do with Eldridge.
There's more to these events than just Metal Gears. Whatever's going on, we'll find our answers under those dark clouds.